You revive me, power. I'm gonna beat you from the squad.
Somebody revive me, class.
And the medic's a fairly easy class to use, see, because you can revive people, you can heal people, and the rifles are pretty good as well. So you can.
I just put skill.
It's because I've got a squad XP boost on. Anyone that joins gets a big benefit of that. I'm sorry, I was gonna get a rhino and what it looks. So I'm a llama plated up and I've got a heavy machine gun, but I can't aim down the sides. Another boy Tony, who is pretty regular. Tony says he's watching a film in it, he's nothing, but that's why I was in the crew. Garagon, so we'll get a shield. Crew? Yeah.
I've got a job on
here, mate. He's just got a free thing, he's got a caravan. He's never been holding until for some sort of kids. Generally, when, see, when you've got a squad of five people or all your mates, you can just run about capturing the flag and dividing each other and giving each other ammo, it's a lot better.
Set up like a squad.
Yeah. You can have like, we usually have like somebody running medic, somebody running ammo, a couple of assault players or vehicles, and then maybe one scout. Depending on what to do with it, but actually, for certain unlocks and things to get in the game, you need to play certain classes, so. More recently we've been playing it over here, but to get unlocked the champion in that.
Okay.
didn't start, it'll bring up your scoreboard. UPS fault. That's a critical site, so that's why I'm talking about it first. Because it's a critical site, there's an emergency situation. Is overtime.
Well, that'd be in Saturday night time and a half.
It used to be that night you play time and a third. Since I got a supervisor job, I'd take it. I can take it. Yeah, double time on Sunday, but time and a third every other time. basically the same, what I'm using, so you need to get the class pickup for it, which is a Sentry Elite class. So there's a Sentry with a heavy machine gun, there's a Sentry Elite with like a Lucic 2 SMGs joined together. There's a flamethrower, there's a trench shader kit, which one you get your bigger club and hammers and nails. And I'm gonna put down.